my name is Sparky. I help out on busy days. I have no cab to keep me drivers warm, so I only come out when the sun is shining. I can remember the days when I was the only tractor on the farm. Now I'm retired. Farmer Granville, that's Farmer Rotherth's father, looks after me. He gives me a nice coat of paint and always shines me up so I look really smart. Want to know how I got my name? Well, it's because of a little accident I had one very hot summer's day some time ago. Everyone was in a hurry to pick all the bales of hay from the fields before it rained. I was going as fast as I could, pulling heavy trailer up the big hill near the farm. I got really, really hot, so that hot sparks were flying out of my exhaust pipe. And, oh dear, one of those sparks landed on the hay and caused a great big fire. I've been called Sparky ever since. It was quite frightening, but quite exciting, when the fire engine came with its lights flashing and sirens to put out the fire. You know, I love being part of Team Red and telling all my tractor friends my stories and adventures in days gone by.